Good afternoon and welcome to our program of French organ music, Musique des Orgues, another installment of our 75th Diamond Anniversary program year of the Red River Valley chapter of the American Guild of Organists. My name is Dylan Swanson, and I have the privilege of serving our chapter as dean. And it is my delight to welcome you to this virtual program. Even though we are saddened we cannot be in person together this afternoon in Detroit Lakes. This afternoon's program features a variety of music dating from the Baroque era all the way to the 20th century, featuring French composers, as it is one of the major schools of organ literature. In today's program, you will see a variety of organists from our chapter that have recorded music for you this afternoon on a variety of instruments in our Fargo-Moorhead community, as well as a special recording I had the privilege to make as a part of a liturgy at Lutheran Summer Music Academy and Festival held at Valparaiso University in Indiana in the Chapel of the Resurrection. While we cannot be in person, I hope that you are all safe from the coronavirus pandemic Omicron variant. And I hope you enjoy this afternoon's program as much as we enjoyed putting it together. Thank you for supporting us and the work that we do as a chapter of the American Guild of Organists. And if you like what you see today, I invite you to visit our website at www.rrvago.org and find the donate button and support us so that we may provide future programming like this and in person in the future. One special thing I'd like to make note of is in March, our installment of our anniversary program year in March is the Bach Birthday Bash, a new annual initiative to celebrate the organ music of Johann Sebastian Bach. And this year we are collaborating with the Fargo-Moorhead Bach Choir to present a cantata Vespers at Trinity Lutheran Church on Sunday, March 13th at 7:30 p.m. You'll want to be there. The choir and chamber orchestra is preparing cantata number 6, Bleib bei uns, or Stay with Us for Night is Falling. It will also feature a community string ensemble playing the 3rd Brandenburg Concerto and chapter members featured playing organ works by J.S. Bach, all within the context of the Lutheran Vesper liturgy as found in the Lutheran Book of Worship, the Lutheran Service Book, and the Evangelical Lutheran Worship resources. That's enough for announcements and news. Now let us enjoy this afternoon's program. Thank you.